Good afternoon, everyone. Lightly Held Opinions here. Doing a slightly earlier stream than normal, because I am out sick today, having a rough time of it today. So, decided to keep advancing this. Get all my stuff set up. Alright, have myself some soup and a hot cup of tea. So, we'll see how this goes. Honestly think today is a continuation of yesterday. Like, I want to continue pushing my levels up. There are three, but let's just say three kind of blocks that I want to work on. One, to push to 99, which means I need to raise my level cap to 95 and then to 99. Excuse me. I want to continue and complete, really, the nation, Zillart, Chants of Promathia, Treasures of Ot-Urgan, and Wings of the Goddess questlines. And that's a lot. I've barely started a couple of those. And I want to start Secrets of Adwin. So, did a bunch of reading on this, and it looks like that third one is actually going to be the important one, because the easiest place to get from 90 to 99 is out there. So I need to probably start that sooner rather than later. So, goals for today, I think, are going to be, at the minimum, let's get the level cap to 95, and let's get up into the high 80s, but maybe higher. I mean, maybe I go further than that. I don't know. Might have to quickly check my delivery box. Nada. That's what I'm going to be able to start soon, is coalition assignments, because that's part of Adwin. That'll be interesting. Wow, I haven't done any of these. I don't need them right now. Chain bonus 100. Wow, that's gonna be hard to do solo. How many times I need to auto attack fortifications? 20 times in campaign. Oh, I'll certainly do that. Okay, well, anyway. Important thing for now. Let me check the auction house super quick. Because I have the quest for the next Gabi bag. I have the money for it. But there were no singleton velvet cloths to be had. Tiger leather, gold ingot, velvet cloth, and painite. Let's see if those are all available. I don't think I've gotten this home point either. Nope, I guess I had. Okay. Let's start with Clothcraft, since that was the one that was I'm absolutely sure was missing. Okay, we have velvet cloth this time. Nope. Oh no, I did get it. Alright, tiger leather. Okay, managed to get that too. Gold ingot. And a painite. Yep. Well, that was actually relatively inexpensive. 52,000 for all of that. I spent over 100,000 on the last one. And the one before that. Whoops, got traded to him. All right, there's 45. Surmit, Darksteel, Silk, and Goshenite. All right, let's go see if how much those will be. Excuse me. Goshenite. Nineteen of them, huh? Yep, got it for 15. All right, Darksteel ingot is smithing. Nope, can't get it for 15. Got it for 18. Okay. Surmet is alchemy. Ooh. And then silk cloth. That's right. Okay. All right. Well, I'm going to stop here. That's 50. Got my inventory up to 50 slots. You know, given that I spent most of this time getting to 30, you know, from 35, I'll take the 50. I want to make some more money first, so. Be a greedalox. Okay. Before I go, am I on XP mode or am I on... I'm on XP mode. Good. That's what I want to be. Okay. Sita has been just absolutely amazing for XPing. What I need to see is, can I kill those, like the Talichuks, the ones that are up around 108, 109. I don't think I'm strong enough to yet. But we'll see. Also, I have enough silt now. I need to see if there's anything I can get from Athi to boost me in here. I know there's like temporary items. I'm looking for like if they're permanent. Like I'd love to get the map, etc. My current silt is, I don't know, 20k-ish. What can I get from him? War seals. They last 60 minutes. Okay. Here we go. I received temporary items. Okay, receive key items. What are these? Tribulens. What is a tribulens? Ah, oh here, hold on. Definitely get the maps. I don't know how to get to Esheruan. Let me see, I may have to quickly alt-tab out and find out what these are. Ah. Oh yeah. Okay. Cool. Now what's the Vor Seal? They wear out after an hour, huh? I like luck. Okay. And what's the Register of Deeds? Oh, cool. None of that is anything I've done, but... Let's go to 8. Someone else already has gone here. So I don't wanna, you know, hone in on their camp. But these things respawn fast enough that we're fine. I just need to separate far enough away from one. This is good. There we go. Get some wasps. What level is this guy? 86. Had another one join in. Another 86, good. Nope, still not capped. Not capped. get a little higher even. Well, last one did start a new chain. All right. Well, I'm 2/3 of the way through 82 already. Finish there. Oh. Okay, let's see what happens here. These guys do like to cast an AoE silence. Earth Day, that's why I got a soil geode. So what am I, 3,900 away? This guy's not going to give that to me. So, but the wasp with him will. So two more kills and I'll have 83. We've had more wasps joining the party. Okay. Let's go. And there we go, level 83. 1, 2, 3. Wow, we've got a bunch of wasps on us. Can Shantotto do it in time? Doesn't look like it. Eight. Keep going. That was a lot. I mean, we just wound up with ad after ad after ad after ad. And I think Shantotto's going to close this one and finish him off. Two wasps right now. I need to learn the better blue spells like cannonball and stuff. Oh, we just had the goobad. That ROE. Good. He does final stinged immediately. And a kindred crest. Oh, Aperu knows cure 6 now. Like, that wasn't even in the game when I last played. Yep, not cap. Have I capped my sword, though? I have. Did we finally finish? Yep, got up to chain 14. Let's see if we can keep going, bud. Oh, we'll probably get this one because Shantotto's already primed. Yep. All right, we got an 87. Oof. All right. So I want to get to 84 now, and then I'm going to pull the or re-pull the pocket party. Shockingly, that's not going to be that long from now. Two, three more kills. He did the leap. So is there a second one here? No. And then Shantotto do this one. All right, two more for the daily. One more. I'll hit 84. Really think what I'm going to do is, you know, be here till 86, and then I'll grab the next limit cap or level cap breaker. Oh, that was a big pollen. 1460, yeah. Being attacked, so let's bring them all out again. And another Kindred Crest, good. Excuse me for 1 second. I have a sneeze that wants to come out and it just won't. That was a bunch of sword points. And there's my daily. Ooh, I got an Esha bead. I've got a couple of Esha elixirs already. So I guess my question is, what are they? Oh, nice. Those are for, gear upgrades. Alright, so there is a triple question mark, but I don't see the grim light. Keep looking around for Grim's light early. That cap my sword? Not quite. Oh, yeah, the other thing I need to do is I need to pop my head in Abyssy, so I'm sure I'm accruing Traverser Stones. I think I have not been. When I go to do the level cap, when I get to get that quest line and switch over to merit points, I'll make sure I go do that. For a pop back in here. It'll be good. There's just so many things that I have the ability to do. I'm kind of suffering from choice paralysis. So I'm dropping back into my old when in doubt level. You know. And I am okay with that. Anti-phased. Wow, everybody used their TP move there. That's fine. Huh. So yeah, I'm already 30% of the way through 84. Nice. Let's just keep going. But yeah, I definitely want to make sure I've got my Traverser Stone stack accruing, because I'm eventually going to do Abyssy, so why not a whole lot of Traverser Stones available? That just takes time to get, whether I'm in Abyssy or not. So since I don't plan for doing it for a while, let me just make sure that they've started. I need to check and make sure my Voidwatch Stone accrual has begun. Oh good, another Kindred Crest. Really? I have two attacking me and you didn't open with your Aerial Blade. Okay. He's gonna die. Very, very quickly. Still not capped. Sword is, though. Hey, blue magic is finally capped again. That's a lot of wasps. I think we might get some Lincoln. Yeah, it's an 89. Good. Good. Of walnut lumber. All right. Let's start with the goobs. I'm not sure what Esha beads are, but something else will look up. Shoot, I missed. Did I get it in time? I think I did. I did not. That had to have brought some wasps in. Chain 10. Why am I casting? I've capped it. All right, Shantetto, close it and let's close the chain. The Kindred's Crest. And we're silenced. This is uncomfortable. Apparently Val isn't silenced. Chain 8. chain 12. Sounds this is about to wear off. Good. Hey, level 85. Look at that. Didn't even realize I was getting that close. Well, let's cap blue magic again. Excuse me. I wish he hadn't done the pollen right there. Oh, Epiruru's getting hit. No, 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 no. That's not acceptable. Chain 15. We're doing all right. Did Epiruru did a convert. I didn't realize she could do that. I'm assuming it was a convert. I've seen her using not. Nope, not capped. Nor a sword. Sword's about to be, though. Still getting 3,000 a kill. What level is this guy? Ooh, good, he's an 89. Double burst him. Double burst him. There you go. No, I'm hearing another one attack. There we go. Sword is now capped. All right. Ooh, good Lord, we are halfway through 85. Just from that one knot of the wasps. Good, we got a second one here. Maybe we'll keep the chain going. We did. Chain 20. My goodness, let's go. Thank you.
Nice. 21.
Chantoto 2 just hits so hard with her magic. Ooh, he missed. We may break the chain here. Seconds. No. Ooh, I got him before he dropped his any phase. Thank goodness. Chain 23. How high can I get this chain? Level 88, guys, so yeah. 20 seconds. Oh, Chantoto. Oh, no, he closed it himself. Chain 24. Double burst. Oh, don't even need to. One was enough. J25. All right, keep going. One of the silt. Oh, good lord, I'm at 98%. So this kill will be 86. Kill these two goobs, possibly some more wasps. And then back to Juno I go. There's 86. Oh, we've got an NM that just spawned. Regen, Escher 1. I thought it was in the ROEs, but apparently not. Oh, Keeper. Just need to kill him once. What level is he? 122. I don't know that I want to attack him. I think I'll pass. I didn't realize he was going to be 122. Good lord. At least got one of the sneezes out. You know what? We're going to try them anyway. Did he miss? All right, final sting. There we go. Where'd the keeper go? Huh? He was just here. Did he go past me? Well, he was just there. Does he spawn only very briefly? Huh. Oh, man. Oh, okay. Looks like somebody might have spawned him. No, I watched him spawn in. Just spawn in. I don't know what efflux is. I'll have to look that up, too. Let's see if he wandered further down. Doesn't look like it. Oh, well. I was going to give him a shot, but it appears that he went pop. So, okay. Back to Juno we go. Well, I went from 82 to 86 in an hour. That is kind of ridiculous. Okay. First things first. Let's switch modes. I'm going to need some. Now, we go to Juno. Relude 1. Yes. Well, fantastic. All I need is a Kindred's Crest and a Faded Crystal. I guess I don't need... Oh. And I need 10 points. Well. I need to get a crystal. But... I have the Kindred's Crest. The Faded Crystal is just, I trade that to a Telepoint. And that means I can get that at, like, Lathine, and I can pop into Abbasi. And then back here. Do I have any crystals that aren't at? I don't. First, the other thing, I need to expand my case. Or sorry, my sack. Bastok markets for, who the closest one? Now, the Lathine survival guide is actually in a bad place. It's all the way, like, at the Jugner Forest zone line. So that's a long run. So instead, we're going to go with the Unity Warp. I don't even know where that drops me off. I know it's going to be closer. Because everything is closer than that zone line. What do I have a lot of? Earth. I just need one. Because a Faded Crystal is just one traded to the Telepoint. And let me jump to the exit in here. And I guess the other thing I need to look at, I need to look at getting better gear. I mean, my swords are, I replaced them a little bit ago. But I mean, I'm 86 and they're 64. So let's quickly look and see what swords I can get. Firmament, Falcata. I'll get two Falcatas and just bank them for the moment. Oh, yeah. And let me test and see, can I recharge a caliber ring? I don't think I can. Nope. All right, so let's redo Signet. Maybe an Emperor Band. Yeah. What do I have? How many points do I have? Drop the caliber ring. And you, sir, bring me to a wanted encounter error area. Lathine Plateau. Sure. Where does this drop me off? Oh, convenient location. Slumbering Samwell. I mean, if I see an NM that I think I can beat, I will usually just attack it. If I run into, like, the Lumbering Lambert, you know, the giant Tremor Ram, I would summon up my trusts for that. I don't think I can mount my Raptor yet. Yeah, 12 more seconds. I'm not even going to get on the mount yet. Once I get the Faded Crystal, I will. And then off to Abbasi. I think actually the I want to go into Abbasi and then come back out and go back to Juno. But I think I've already got the crystal. All right, drink some more tea. Oh, almost out of tea. I am out of tea. Let me go start some more while I'm running in a straight line. I'll be back in a minute. Which mission am I on in Rhapsodies of Vanadil? Ganged up on. Alright, that's 216. Oh, wow, it looks like I can get all the way. Whoops, I missed my turn. Looks like I can get all the way to Rhapsodies of an Emerald. BG Wiki doesn't actually tell me which ones where I'm going to be stopped. Ganged up on. Here we go. Yeah, I have to do Wings of the Goddess missions for a while. Which is okay. I really like Wings of the Goddess, and I've never completed it. Maybe that's part of what I'll do today? Maybe not. Come on, there we go. It's sunset and I can't really see the folds of the land where it's gonna stop me and not. Nothing like a 20-year-old MMO to show you, you know, the difficulty of ankle-high terrain change. Mankind's greatest stumbling block. Chest high walls. Okay. I don't need visitant status. I just need to go in and talk to her. Should get a cutscene. Or is it just gonna let me in? Oh, right, I haven't actually started the mission yet. I think that's all I needed, was just come in here, talk to the conflict surveyor. Now I need to go back to Juno. Get to our buddy Joaquin. That should have advanced the quest. I think I remembered this much about it. What's the stock? Oh, okay, good. They were accumulating. Fantastic. Get up to my max. All right. Let me also go check my Voidstone stock. I think those Sormu Champagne Void people are right outside the gate, so. Anyway, so I think I've done all the prep work. I just want to make sure that I'm accumulating Void Stones as well. It was an unexpected pleasant surprise that I have been accumulating Traverser Stones. Or Abbasy. Yeah, there's the Void Watch officer. What do we have? Request Void Stone. Fill me up. Alright, good. I got two more. What's my stock? Three more. Okay. Perfect. We will let those continue accumulating, and I will start making some crew ore that way. And, I mean, I guess, in Abyssey. I just remember them saying that the Void Watch lights... We've got a the campaign for this month has the Void Watch campaign up, so... All the lights are maxed, which means I'm guaranteed to get the key items I need. So, I kind of want to start working my way through that. That's going to be, I think, immediately after I hit my get my 117 gear, because that makes it easier. So, onward to 99, right? No, wait, it said I needed 10... 10 merit points. Wow, Juno just has too many people in it. My FPS is dropping to 30 instead of 60. Okay. Back we go. I pretty much went from 75 to 86. And even a little before 75 in here. The XP is just too good. What was Efflux? Oh, interesting. I do a lot of physical blue magic, so... Let's go. Fire these bad boys up. Not quite there. K more to finish total damage 3. Merit, oh, a high Kindred's Crest. I already have that temporary item. Why?
5.
There we go. Oh, no, that's... I've got 2 more points to go. I believe sword and blue magic are both A+ for blue mage. So, same skill cap. No, don't silence us. Well, that was, quick. Can Chantoto close it? Another limit point. Oh, he's got Mage's Ballad 3 now. Oh, that's nice. I didn't even know there was a Mage's Ballad 3. Give me an Ash Elixir. Yes. So apparently, I mean, I don't actually know where that's supposed to be used, but I'm going to be looking it up. The other thing I have not started yet that I need to is I need to go spend the money and begin my Dynamis setup. It's capped now. Should be. It is. Another limit point. And he brought them all in. Okay. And we're silenced. Well, he brought another goob and a wasp. There we go. Limit point 5. Halfway there. All right, there we go. There's six. Tencent and Chantotto do their thing on this one. Why didn't Chantotto burst on that one? Oh, hey, a treasure chest. Oh, sorry about that. I tried to mute in time and couldn't. I will be happy whenever whatever I've got is gone. This is miserable. We finally made it into the higher level ones, the 88s and the 89s. So this should speed things up. There's seven. I'm back. Sorry about that. Had to give my dog a treat and give her some food. All Hey, merit point 8, just 2 to go. Yeah, I can definitely tell the difference when I'm, you know, even match or just one below. The XP kind of falls off of a cliff. Whereas these 88s, 89s are still worth a ton of XP. Whoop, there was a chest. This is the one that should have an Esh Elixir in it. And a Silt Pouch. I'll go ahead and use that. About to get my 9th point. There's number 9. Just need about a little under 8,000 limit points. And shoot, I am muted again. This should be sufficient. And of course, we've got extras. There's my 10 merit points. Oh, I didn't realize there were 2 wasps on him. My XP ring. I'll hold on to it for Okay. Good enough. Let's go get our level limit to 95 and turn it back into making XP. Alright, we're back in XP mode. I can't believe it's taking this little time to collect all this stuff. It's just ludicrously fast. How am I going to get abused this time? All right, I need to trade him a Kindred Crest and my Faded Crystal. Chumbawamba. That's Chamama. All right. Seven, eight, nine, ten. There we go. 95. Okay. Let us go now and continue our push upwards. Let's get back into that back area with the 88s and 89s. We'll see how this goes. Hold on 1 second. Sorry about that. I had a work thing come up. One of those things where it's like, doesn't matter that I'm out sick today. I'm the only person who can deal with certain things. So I've picked up 4 levels, and I have gotten an additional level cap increase. So I need 5 more levels to do the final one. Very close to vanquish multiple enemies, one doing again. I think that's 5,000 XP. Okay. Get rid of that and back here. To go on that. Get another 89. That might be enough to get me 87. Here's hoping. It was by 125. So now we go up to the Falcatas. Who's on Apururu? There we go. Jesus. Healer was getting wrecked. She needs to use Knot. Get some health back and some MP. Yeah, there she goes. Thank you. But anyway, I need to get some new... I'm still in my level 50 to 60 AF gear. Which means it's time for me to get some more. The easiest one is going to be an Abbasi. From the stuff I saw, the teal Sio, the teal set. It's just kind of a generic mage set. What I need to do is see which gear can be upgraded. You know, just get find out which ones will get me. I can like farm the items for to get me endgame gear. Don't honestly know which ones those are. No, I don't want to attack him. No Esh Elixir this time. Let's see if we can keep this going. Come on, Tenzin and Shantotto, counting on you. Maybe. I think we did. Barely, but yes, we did. Alright, this one's another 89. I thought I saw three here earlier, but I guess not. Halfway through 87. Three more till I complete that ROE. Tenzin, close this one up. The magic bursts from Shantotto 2 are just insane. Alright, let's grab all these wasps. Oh, I missed that there was a chest on that one. And fire it off and let Shantotto close it. Ray. Oh, an Ash Elixir plus one. Still don't know what the Tuft of Ashweed is. Almost 88 now. More than two more kills and we will have be level 88. Oh, still not capped there. I am, however, capped on sword, and so 358 will be the cap. There we go. I'm capped. There's 88. And now I'm uncapped. That's funny, I capped right before. Still getting 3,000. I'll take it. Our way back towards the other end now. I really just want to get to 90, if possible. Come on, Tenson. No, there you go. You open, Chantoto closes. We've got a goob coming in too. Oh shit, we got one of them hitting Aparuru. Thank you. was an 88, I think. Maybe it's time to move out to Adwin. The XP has kind of fallen off of a cliff here, but it was so good for so long. Well, no, actually, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to go over to one of the others and try to pull like a single one of those 109s, 108s, and see if we can beat it. He's absolutely falling off the cliff here. But I made it to 88. I made it from 75 to 88 just in this one spot, and it's been just primo. So now the question is, can I move up to the next group? The answer is I don't know. I have my warp, or no, I need my warp ring equipped. Because if they just wreck Val, then I'm just going to warp out. And I mean, I can always go down to like Gustav Tunnel, or there are other places I can go. I want to go to 5, I think. Whoa, I have 30,000 silt. I thought they said I got 1% of all XP. And well, here's the Terra Chucks. They are 108. They are incredibly tough. Got it. And you know what? One of them just wandered over by itself. Well, I'll tell you what, they are. It's going to take a while to beat these guys. Yeah, these guys aren't going to work. Let's see if I can kill him, though. I mean, looks like it's going to be honestly safe-ish. Geist Wall. Oh, hey, that's one I can learn. It's very unlikely I'm going to learn it, but I mean, yeah, he's half dead and Eperu is down 30% on her MP. I think we're in good shape. And there she casts not. So yeah, I think a lot of this is just going to be, we're just going to have to kind of hang out and wait. And it's going to take a while. But I'm only going to fight this one, because they're just taking way too long. I suddenly realized another one was very close. Not going to do any AoEs. Tenson, start it up. Oh, there was Geistwalk. Alright, close it out, Shantotto. And burst on it. Oh, it missed. So, Tenson missed. Needs to use not. Oof. Man, this guy's taking forever. Come on, Tenson, start her up. I don't think I'm gonna learn Geistwalk. And there we're done. Good XP, but way too long. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm gonna portal out because we have a second one on us. Okay, so let me quickly do some research about where to go next. See what I can figure out. Actually, I haven't had lunch yet, and it is 3:45. I think this might be a good time to just say, done for this session. Also, The meds I had are wearing off, so I'm starting to feel significantly worse. May not be fun to talk to here in a little bit, but the plan is I'll continue doing this. I'm certainly going to stream this weekend. My goal is 99, and I see no reason why I can't reach it this weekend. you know, I've got my cap to 95. I've got my level to 88 and a half. I think I'm in good shape. So with that, have a great night, everyone. Hope things go well. Peace.